Hello YouTube, and thanks for tuning in to SPANKLE-VISION, and we are back again with another episode of Minecraft Epic Structures, and today I'm joined by pistolMASTA1107. What's up, Pistol?
Hello.
And we are going to be checking out his awesome fantasy jewel cruise ship here that he created. This thing is amazing. How long did it take you to make this?
A few months, but it was on and off work, like only on weekends, but not the whole day of the weekends and stuff like that.
This is, as you'll
like,
see...
Like, I didn't continue it.
Well, did you make it by yourself?
I didn't continue it 24/7.
Well, of course not.
Mostly by myself. One of my friends helped me with, like, half of a floor, and that was it.
So, basically, you did almost everything.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yeah, and we're going to do a fly around so you can see just how big the scale of this thing is. It's awesome. As you'll see, when I got here, I obviously noticed right off the bat that it's not in the water, but it's cool. It's kind of cool how you did it because you did the extra detail down below, and we want to check
that
out.
The propeller.
Oh, I didn't even see that earlier. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, so you got, like, this is what it would really look like with the total under the ship. Dude, I do like that. Yeah, mm-hmm. The propellers. It's like it's sitting down here. You got all your rudders. That's awesome.
Yep.
Yeah, it's a different approach.
And it has bow thrusters behind the propeller.
Oh, yeah? Let me see. Oh, okay.
Where they kind of move the ship, too. Since this is a shaft-propelled ship, if these were on azipods, then they wouldn't need the bow or stern thrusters.
Well, usually you just don't see a lot of detail on, like, the bottom side of boats in Minecraft, you know, because they're usually under the water and no one really pays attention. I like all the lifeboats hanging off the side, that's cool. And you can see, like, the pool and stuff up top the deck. And like I said, I'm going to get inside. I haven't even been inside. I just got in this world and as soon as I saw it, I was like, whoa. Yeah, I do like it. I like this. I like it a lot. I like the little, I don't know what this is hanging off here. It's like a... Is that the, like, observatory deck or something? Or is that the control deck? Yep.
Yeah.
So, like, it's
the control deck.
Yeah, that's cool, so, man.
We're gonna start down there.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a good look at the...
Once you're done.
My gosh, look at that. Yeah, that does look cool, just the profile of it. It's cool. I like the stacks. You got another little hot tub area up here looking like...
Mm-hmm. This is for the crew right there,
yeah,
the crew
the
hot
bow.
Tub area.
Oh, yeah.
The bow thrusters.
Yeah. And that's a lot, you know, a lot of people don't notice underneath those big cruise liners, it's like jutted out like that, so they don't flip over, you know. Like, boats are crazy, man. Like, those, mm-hmm. When you go out to the ocean, look at the big ones, like the big freight liners and these big cruise liners are just crazy, man. How big they are and, like, the type of waves they can hit and just rip through. This thing would be crazy.
Yep.
Alright, so we can get going. Let's get inside. You lead the way. I'll follow you.
Alright, so we'll go down here into this. And to get it over, I'll show you the cargo hold right here.
Oh, we got an actual... Oh, yeah. Got your storage. You gotta have storage. I'm sure they can haul a lot. They gotta keep tons of, like, food and all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, it goes all the way down, just boxes. And let's just imagine they have, like, supplies and stuff inside.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You can't... That, you know, it'd be cool if you could... Well, I guess you could. You could just put chests
stuff
in here. You could put little chests, just, like... Mm-hmm. Each block you could look in, but... You get the idea.
Alright, so here's the start, the engine room. These are the engine. This is the engine for the bow thruster.
There you go. Oh, I like it. Got the pistons working. See, that's what I like too, always, is just, you know, you gotta do the details. You know, you got the bow thruster and you got the engine. So that makes sense.
Mm-hmm. And like if we head down here and go through this door, here is the water filtration plant.
Oh, okay. There we go. That's what I like. So I wanna hear. That's cool.
And
yeah, got some desalinization tanks maybe, or some... I don't know what they do. What do they do on a cruise ship? They just dump
the seawater into fresh water.
Yeah, what do they do with the toilet? So, like, when you flush and you're in the middle of the ocean...
They have, like, some type of a pipe or whatever where it comes out into the ocean.
That's just wrong.
or something like something that. Snap. Here's the engine control room.
Yeah, I like this. Oh, cool. It's like double-sided so you can see down. It reminds me of, like, on this side, like, that scene in Return of the Jedi where they're in that, like, the blast shield generator or the shield generator station on Endor and you're looking down the hall. Yeah, that's cool, though. I like this. This is the power station.
This is a fuel tank.
Oh, the fuel tanks. Okay, okay. This is cool. So you got the water, purification, fuel tanks. I like it. You got it going. You got the main thrusters. Ooh, there's another engine.
Over here's two engines for the propellers. I would have put more if I had more room, because in real life, these two engines wouldn't have supported two propellers.
But those are pretty big engines. You know, one per propeller, maybe. You know, that's like a row of probably, like, who knows how many pistons we'll be pumping. Dude, those boat engines are huge. Like I said, just those, when you start dealing with boats like this, they're crazy huge. Like, the piston arm will be, like, as big as you are. You know what I mean? Just one rocker arm. It's like a human
pumping.
So this
is a generator.
Cool. Yep. So there you go. That's, like, this is your power station.
And then we can head up here into the crew deck.
I like the detail on the walls too. It's just lit. It feels like I'm down in a, you know, it's utilitarian. That's how it would be, you know. It wouldn't be nothing fancy. You're just down in the engine room. I like it. Oh, you got a switch. Let me
I'm holding the button for you.
It's doing the glitch thing. Here, let me just get out. I'll do it. Oh, you gotta turn my abilities on. There we go. That works. that works. This is break the door. Whoa, where are we at here, man? It's like a maze. We're going back? What's here?
Over here are the crew cabins.
Oh, crew cabs. Yep, there you go. Mm-hmm. Little bunkhouse. Well, they got their own restroom. Yeah, just like their shower. Yeah, that's cool, yeah.
Yeah.
So they got three showers?
There's nothing really in there, but...
You know, like I said, you don't want to spend your time down here anyway. I'm just going to knock that off, and I can't...
Alright, so if we head all the way down here, we'll bump into the crew dining room.
Yeah, dude, you could have a Hunger Games in here. I'm totally lost in here already. So what are all these side doors that we're passing just, like, for look?
These are the same cabins as we just saw.
Oh, these are all employee cabins?
Mm-hmm. And right here is the dining room.
Okay, employee dining room. Just for the employees, correct?
Yep, just for the employees.
There you go. You got a kitchen back here?
Mm-hmm.
There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Yep, come get your slop. Get your whatever they're serving on the ship. You know, get your gruel back in the day. What do we got here? Where does this go? Are we on the same side? Oh, this is... alright. Yeah, backed up kitchen. Yeah, this is where you go. Making all kinds of stuff. Sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like that.
And over here, just in there, there's just chests.
Yeah, like where, your storage. I guess your walk-in freezer. There you go. That's it. Got all your food mm-hmm. stores. Another one here.
Yep. It's kind of cut off in the middle because there's an entrance to the engine room right there.
Oh, I like that. It looks cool. I mean, you can't get in there really. So it's like, it's your store. We've got it stored up. I'm supposed to go this way? Okay.
Yeah. So we can go out the same way we came.
This is crazy already, man. You got a bunch of stuff in here. Plenty
and
of
there's
details.
There's a hospital down here.
Oh, a hospital. Infirmary. Yeah, every ship's got to have an infirmary.
The waiting room.
Yeah, that was something on the last cruise ship I toured. He didn't have an infirmary. This is it here? Is this the hospital?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah,
those
what you got? Little Apple computers. That's cool. Alright, so yep, you got
over here's like a checkup
room. Yeah, what's wrong with you? Oh, you got food poisoning. Everyone on ship's got, you know, they all got listeria. Everyone got sick off the chicken. That would suck if you got salmonella poisoning, dude. Can I open that?
Yeah. Same thing.
Another one? Cool. Though. Yeah, I like that. You should have somebody sick in one of them, like dying.
Yeah.
Oh, here
over
we go.
Here is,
oh, you don't want to make it in here. This is where you're really sick.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you don't want to make it. I like how that's the curtains, you know? Get a little bit of privacy.
Yeah.
That's cool. Yeah, I never thought about doing that. Like, oh, that actually works. For, you know, you can tell it's like hanging. Yeah. Yeah, good job on that. Just simple detail. There you go. Hospital curtains. Look at that. Simple yet effective. And it works.
Watch
you
out, you might get
up.
Sick.
You know, you could set that up in any, you know, that could be duplicated in any hospital build. That's cool.
Mm-hmm.
Good job. I'm
so
gonna steal that
now,
and make my next hospital.
Now we're just gonna exit the crew.
Then, okay, oh, we're out of the crew. We're gonna go to the, where the people, where you, the paying customers get to dwell.
Yep.
This is
up
like
here.
The dungeon, I guess, basically compared. Oh, all right, it already looks better. Yeah, feels much better. That's cool. I like that.
So, here's just a simple ocean view cabin right here. There's a small bathroom in there.
So these are basically your cabins. You duplicated through all the way through.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. So you got another view of the non-ocean we're on. We're out here in the middle of the prairie. We're out here on the prairie lands on the cruise ship. There's a couple other boats beached. Yep, simple bathroom. Yep, just got your little personal.
And we'll go down there, all the way down there later. But right here is kind of like a,
cool.
You can say a comedy club slash restaurant.
Oh.
See where you stand up, and do stand up.
Yeah, do stand up. Oh, I like that. Yep, just a little. You got a bar on one side. Oh, this is a little kitchen.
This is a small kitchen.
And over here is a bar.
On the other side is a bar.
Oh, cool. I like that. Yep. Gotta keep them going. Yep. Got the little sim. Yep, perfect. Got everything you need. Yep.
And this is kind of
you can go
right
and talk
to.
Cool. Yeah. Watch them up here and listen.
And if you...
Which way are you going?
Head back down.
Oh, which way?
Right here.
Oh, is this like a little theater? A little performance theater?
Yep.
That's cool. Oh, so the roof, you could go
and over here.
Wrap around. Okay. Cool.
Over here is the dressing rooms.
Oh, you actually did the dressing rooms? Yeah, details. Gotta get them. This is what I'm talking about. Oh, there you go. You gotta come in here and get ready for the show. I still think that is something that Minecraft's missing. They need like a block, even if it was just like, it didn't even show your reflection. It just looked like a mirror, you know, like when you put it up, it was like a mirror block, you know. Which way'd you go? I'm totally lost. So what are all these rooms? Are these just more changing
right here.
Rooms? What is? Oh.
Yep. I'll let you explore those for a second. I'll be right back.
What is this? Oh, they're all the same. I guess you just put clothes in there, your wardrobe. I guess you just do a quick change. Yep, you have your stuff hanging on the hooks, I guess, and have a private spot to change real quick. Not that they would care about that in a real play. People just running and changing real fast. I've seen backstage of a real play before. It's crazy hectic.
All right, I'm back. So
was I right? Was each room right is like a changing room back here? Like you would have your clothes hanging on a hook.
Like
you
makeup
change.
Room, changing rooms.
Yep, that's what I thought. See,
the hang.
Nailed it. That's what
you
I was.
You could have
explaining.
The hangers right here where you hang your clothes.
Yeah, that's what I was explaining. I was right. Let's go.
And so up here, just some more changing rooms, but over here.
Oh, what's this?
You
got a little bit of a view here.
When
you go
into dock, you know how you throw the ropes down and they dock it?
Oh,
to help the anchor too.
Okay, so is this the anchors in here or just the ropes? It's like the side
ropes. Just the ropes.
That's cool. And that's a very important thing. Yeah, they tie off a lot. It's not just the anchor. Yeah, they rope themselves off. Absolutely. Another changing room? Yep. Okay, so where are we going? You lead the way. Going back down
and out of here.
And this is like the, I don't know, it's like the red, white, and blue. It's like a 4th of July club or something. Yeah. Reminds me of. It's like the American club.
It's American themed theater.
There you go.
Alright, so it's pretty much the same up here, so we can just head up these stairs now.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, I was gonna say, I like how you can come up, and you could go over here, you know, so you could kind of be watching both. You could be like, well, maybe you're bored of this, you come...
I don't feel like it, and just go into here.
Yeah.
I don't feel like it.
Go get a drink and just laugh. I like this, it's just like a cool hallway. It feels like a lounge. There's like elevators back here, too. Yeah, I guess that's what that would be, you know. We got ladders, same thing, that's cool, man.
Mm-hmm. And that's... over here is the main atrium.
Oh, what? This is cool. So this is just like another dining area? Whoa.
It's just an open area that goes up 7 floors.
That's cool. So I guess this would be all the guest quarters on these floors?
Mm-hmm. So this deck is the first entertainment deck.
We'll finish this deck first. We'll go deck by deck. And then, you know, we don't have to tour every deck of the residential. You know, just show me one, though. And then, you know, if there's anything special, we'll hit them. I like this right here. Hold on. How do we get in here? It's like a little separate bar. I like that. Yeah, it's like just a little...
This is like a nightclub.
And you just come in here. Chill. Got the dance. I like that. Yeah, like the multicolored... glass. Yes, these are pretty cool ideas, especially for like interior for a bar. See, that's just something cool. It's like a light wall, you know, at a club you'd see something like that. It's a good, nice little prop there. You need to do the little people like I do, like the bartenders and stuff, you know.
Yeah, I should do the little people.
Stuff some in. Like I said, that's always just fun. Just adds a little more. But this is still cool. Oh, we got a casino out here. I guess you can go in international waters and gamble. Yep. And then light up those slots. That's awesome. Yep, the classic slot. There you go. It's a nice slot machine design. I've seen several, but this works because you know you got the light on top. Simple, got the handle, you don't have to do a lot. Yeah, I've seen several different slot designs, this is cool. And here's your little craps tables or blackjack or whatever. Oh, roulette right here. Yeah, got the roulette table.
Yep.
That's cool. Yeah, plenty of seats. I like the feel of this place already. What we got here? Some more.
Over here is a kids club.
A kids club right next to the casino.
Yep.
Come on in, kids. Our parents are right next door.
Just don't worry about the sound.
Yep. So I guess just a little toy chest, and they can just hang out and do whatever.
And that's for the toddlers right there.
Oh, okay. Yep. Keep them caged in so they can't escape.
Alright, so there's a teens club right here, I guess, if their parents don't want them.
A gaming kiosk, you're just in here gaming, is this what you need there?
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome, it's got a little map, yep. This is where I'd be. Like, what's up? I'd be either here or on the top deck. Alright, what's in this next room?
This is a sports bar.
Ah, sports bar classic. Got the big screen TV for the game. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Little chill spots. I'm sure they got. Oh, yep. Got a little bar in here. Get some. You gotta be able to get drinks here if you're gonna watch some football or whatever while you're on the cruise ship. I like the windows here. I didn't even see that. Oh, you can see out the side. You got deck access on the side, so you can walk out there.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
So over here are just bathrooms near the elevators.
I see. And we got stalls. What is this? It's just like a urinal with a door. What is this, babe?
This isn't a urinal. Supposed to be a toilet. You're standing on the urinal.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Oh. Now I see. I don't want to be standing on the urinal. Oh, there you go. There you go. What's up?
What's up?
Double-sided mirror.
Over here is the... this is another small bar. really small.
Just a little shotgun, chill spot.
Over here is the main dining room.
I guess that's where you get made your reservations or whatnot.
Mm-hmm.
Crew only. There we go. I like this. Got some chandelier. The waterfall's coming down. Yep. I could eat here.
Yep.
Nice and open. Plenty of outside. You just be sitting here eating, staring out into the ocean. If we were
staring out the prairie, you mean?
Yeah. There's some more ships out there. Some more unbuilt ships you can see in the future.
Except there's one over there that's built.
This maybe one day it'll just be a whole, like, yard full fleet full of ships just on the prairie out here, and you can just fill it up with some water.
Yeah, man, so
those are, that's huge, man. I like this one.
Over here's the kitchen.
Gotta have a kitchen. Yeah, got another walk-in. Oh, I like that. Love walk-ins. I would've gone up top here. It was just two-story?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Yep, it's a two-story.
It's still cool. This looks nice. It looks like, you know, I like this. Did a good job on this.
So, this is the second entertainment deck. And then there's a second floor of the kitchen, too.
Oh, it keeps going? Oh, okay. Oh, there you go. Yep. Yeah, you can make anything here.
But this kitchen connects to the steakhouse.
The steakhouse. There you go. I like that. Yep. Feels
35
like
per person.
It's like longhorns or something, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Like stepping into the wood, the steakhouse. I want my porterhouse plank. Yeah, we'll take it. How'd you get in? Where's the main entrance in there?
It's over here.
Oh, okay. Right here. I got lost for a minute. Like I said, man, this place is huge. Okay, so yeah, I know where we are now. We were just here a minute ago. Okay, yeah.
No. And now this is like the picture place, like a green screen right here. And where you pick up your pictures.
Oh, you just take a picture of yourself. You can do whatever you want.
Mhm.
Oh, cool. Yeah, these like racks with pictures on it. That's cool. Yeah, like a little store.
Mhm.
Shop around. Get your photo. Oh, it looks like an arcade. I can already see it.
Yeah.
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Looks like an arcade to me.
The entrance is
right here.
So right here is a.
What is this?
This is a gift shop next to the arcade, but the arcade starts all the way down here.
Okay. So we're gonna go in the gift shop first. Just got some shelves. Yep. You can have some items. You should just put a couple of heads around. That's what I do for like boxes and just weird shit, like flowers, just little things like that. Pots, just random items. There you go. Plenty of arcade games. I had a couple tutorials for like that to make the motorcycle game. I think something else. But no, mm-hmm. I never did make that dance. There's like a dance. There you go, like the crane machine. There you go. Someone mm-hmm. made a dance revolution game in one of the worlds, I think, or in our modern city, I believe is what it is, in Vision City. Somebody actually made one. I know it was Wolf. He made one in some nightclub in his world. That's right. And where you go, you step on the blocks, and they would light up.
That's cool.
Yeah, they would actually light up with the pistons. It's pretty cool.
Here's some more gift shops and an internet cafe right here.
There you go. You gotta have that. You got everything on here. What you got? You can get bar. You got a bar everywhere. You can get drunk at the internet cafe. Why not? Let's do it. I'm gonna do some.
That's actually a kitchen, but.
Oh, okay. Over there? Oh, well, I'm sure you can
mm-hmm.
get
so
beer.
This is.
You're on a cruise.
Shop.
Why not? Another gift shop. Yeah, get some t-shirts. I like that.
I would have put the armor stands, but I finished this.
You
before
even got
the
like
update.
You put the car, but like fold the t-shirts down on the thing. That's cool.
Mhm. Over here is a small Mexican restaurant.
Mexican? Yeah. Who doesn't like? I love burritos. Who doesn't? Authentic Mexican is the best. I figured. My favorite.
So this is a crammed in gift shop. Very crammed in.
Like keychain kiosk or something, you know? Some magnets. Crap
yeah.
like that.
Over here is a like an ice cream place.
Ice cream. Oh, that's cool. It's got different flavors. Oh, that's awesome, man. That's such a good idea, man. I might end up stealing that. You might end up seeing like a bat. Cause did I even do? All yeah, right. I did do an ice cream place. Yeah, we did an ice cream place. That's just cool. I like that. Look at that. Like you got sherbet scoops. You got which flavor ice cream you want. You got pistachio. Looks like some kind of couple sherbets.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even know where you went, man. I'm lost again. Okay, here we go.
I'm over here. Alright, so I'll show you. Right here, this is where life drafts are.
Okay.
And this.
Alright, so those are the life rafts you said? The life raft row?
Yeah.
How do you get down there?
And
you get jump
the
off?
The lifeboats over here.
Oh, what's this? Or what are these white things in?
These are the life jackets.
Oh, life jackets. Okay. No, you don't want to.
These are the lifeboats, and yeah.
Don't ever want to have to get in a life raft. That would suck.
Mm-mm. Down here are two tenders. Like when the ship is too big for the dock, they have to lower those and send the people slowly to the dock.
Oh yeah. Yeah. That's got the roof on it. These are the good ones. That's cool how you did it. At least you did it. Yeah, but real, you know, you gotta do that. That's awesome. So what are we doing?
So this is a balcony cabin.
Oh, yeah. These are a little bit. These are upgrade. It's from those ones that didn't have a balcony.
Mm-hmm.
These cost an extra $50 for your balcony. This is cool though. You got your own private, not a lot of space, but it's enough, you know. Put your little chair out here and just enjoy private spot out on the ocean. It's pretty cool.
Those are the cheaper ones without a balcony, but it's the same as that. So.
Yeah, we sell them. We don't have to hit everyone. Just if there's something special on the floor, now we know. But just the fact that you did it, every one of these are filled in, right? Like every single room, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's so awesome. That's what I'm talking about. The extra mile to make it just realistic enough.
It's all great. Right, so right here on this deck.
Right,
here's
yeah.
just right. This is the pool deck.
So we finished that. Yeah, we finished the second entertainment deck, correct? Yeah, we're good. We're done with that.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the pool deck. Ooh, look at this.
Yep.
I don't even see this. Oh, I didn't even see these little gazebos in here. That's cool. So it's like there's like a little hot tub above the pool.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, that is cool. I'm just hanging out like, yep. Yeah. I'm just gonna hit the hot tub with you guys. Chilling in the pool, you got the shade, so you could do that. You wouldn't, you know, get too hot, you know. It's typically pretty windy on the ocean. Yes, this is nice.
Yep.
I could get used to this. I'd be like, yep. I like how you got it like secured in here. You know, it's like it's nestled down.
Mm-hmm.
You got the top deck. Oh, is that like a big TV too? So you could watch TV with speakers.
Yep.
Is this movie playing or whatever, man? That's cool. I like it. Definitely.
Over here is a like an all-you-can-eat buffet.
All-you-can-eat buffet. Yeah, he's got a smorgasbord here. That was huge. So this is where you come. Where's the buffet? Up here? Oh, yep.
Mm-hmm.
Look at all this stuff. Yep. Get it as much as you can fit in. Yep. Look at this. This is cool, man. Just like a salad bar. Oh, that's something that we need. Like slanted glass. Wouldn't that be cool? Then you could have like, you could put like the glass above it. Like the little top. Yeah. Or, you know, slanted glass. There you go. That's something that we could.
That would help a lot.
Yeah, it would, really. It'd be pretty simple to a block to build, too. Just like the thin glass, you know, just slanted 45. So it just went from corner to corner, and it was it. You just put it up like a ramp, kind of. Yeah, that'd be awesome. But this is cool. I like that. salad bar, definitely. There'd be a lot of seats. It'd be full. This is where everybody
comes. And
would
over
come.
Here, this is like pizza place and stuff. Like random things if you don't want the buffet. Yeah. What the?
That's where most people would come on the cruise. I guarantee it. They'd be like, I'm going to hit the buffet just because it'd be the cheapest and you get the most for your money. You just get as much as you want. That's the way I'd go. I'd probably eat at one of the good restaurants
over here's a...
once.
there's a spa.
Ooh, we got a spa. What is it? You there? Alright. I guess every ship's gotta have a spa. Is this it right here in one of the rooms? Oh, okay, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Oh, yep. You can lay down and get a massage with the ocean view. Sweet. I guess that's like the tower.
It's
kind
of the same all the rooms down. Yep. It's the same thing all the rooms down.
Yeah, but still you got
same over there. It's the same thing over there.
Oh, really? Well, at least you got them all. That's cool. You got a bunch. I definitely want the ocean ocean view spa. Fuck. Screw the other one.
So over here is the sauna.
Oh, yes. Must have the sauna. Yep, come get some steams. Oh, yep, got the heat. Crank it up. Oh, you should have it rigged where you turn it on. And can you even do that? Can you have, like, stoves turn on? I don't think you can.
Nope.
That would be cool if you could. Turn on a stove, you know what I mean? Like, have it broiling in here.
Yeah, so that's pretty much it for the spa. So then we'll go to the final deck, the gym. Oh, wait, no. Up the elevator.
Where am I at? Where are you at?
Oh, wait, never mind. I'm over here.
Which way are we going? You gonna go up the steps? Okay.
Up here.
There we go.
And over here is the gym.
Uh-oh, I see some iron. Whoa, that's a lot of bench presses. These are like the,
Yep.
That's what that
I
is,
just
right?
Put a, just a ton out of random. Yep.
And these, oh, let's see if I can figure, oh, these are the treadmills? Oh, yeah, I see you got handles on yours. Yeah, I did a treadmill design, too, on my tutorial playlist. I have a little bit, it's a little bit different design, but same thing. Yeah, you have the hand, mine doesn't have the rails. It's kind of just like the, you know, the flat bottom, flat sides. But yeah, I like that. It's a different style rail for the rail one. Are these like a punching bag or something, or what is this?
I forgot what it was called, but or just right now. But it's the one where you set the like how many pounds, and you pull it down with your arms, both of your arms.
Oh, okay, okay. I know what you're talking about. What is this?
And there's a.
It's like a cooler or something.
Where you buy water.
Oh, okay, yeah, like a little cooler. Oh, ice cooler.
Yep.
Yeah, you gotta stay fit. It's on the ship, you know what I mean?
And that's pretty much it.
That's if pretty much it. Well, yeah, we didn't go to the captain's quarters. We didn't do the captain's quarters.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Like we didn't get the command deck. I do like how you can... Oh, I didn't even notice that. Hold on, let me look at that real quick. Look, right here, I didn't realize you had the glass top, so yeah, you could sit in here and if it like during the rain and still be looking out. That's cool.
All right, so I'll take you to the captain's quarters.
Or you know, oh, I mean, no, like the control deck. It's not that way, is it? Yeah, that's the spa. All right. Oh, we're actually going to the cat. Or this is the control deck, right? Yes. Yeah, here it is, the ship, that's like the wheel, the ship's wheel, the main wheel. It's like, man, that would be tough. And that's crazy too, those super vessels too. Just trying to imagine trying to drive those things. I mean, it takes like, you got like 15 people trying to tell you where, you know what I mean? Like, dude is just slowly guiding it in. And you're like, I mean, that's gotta be crazy, man, when you're trying to dock something like that. You're like, yeah, we got about a foot before we crash into the wall over here. Like, all right. And you can't, you know, you're moving like...
I'll get up to 6 inches.
You know what I mean? Like 900,000 tons. This thing weighs, it's just insanity. It's just like, you know, it's not like it stops or anything on a dime, or you know, you control it, it's totally loose. You get that weight moving, it's just gonna smack into something. So you got, let's get up top here and oh wait, can't get out there. I just saw that. So this is like, I guess your communication, like radar. Yeah, this is the all the radar stuff I can see. Yeah, your little sonar, so you don't hit coral reef or hit another ship. You get all kinds of stuff. You got full deck of sunbathing chairs all the way down. I think I would plop in like right here,
and
so you can.
There's some more spares down here.
Watch everybody. Some more what?
Spares.
Oh, spare.
Yeah, they're in here, but.
Oh, what is it? Spare.
Spare sunbathing chairs.
Oh, some extras. Load them up. I got you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so they run out of room, or that 20 people. They need some more. That'd be a lot.
There's a ton here, because there's just a TV right there.
Oh, it's like the drive-in on the boat, at the back of the boat. You can watch. That's cool. I like that. That's a good idea. Got the old stars and stripes flopping in the wind. And you can see this thing is basically, it's like a, you know, that would be kind of a cool idea, like have a, you know, a modern city, but have like a boat like this on the mainland and just like that, like a building that made to look like a boat, you know?
Oh,
so
okay,
you wouldn't even,
gotcha.
You know, it's just like a, like some kind of boat themed world. Great. Oh, cool. But some kind of boat, you know, themed building, like that'd be kind of cool. Like maybe even near like the docks or something. It's like some just attraction. Like there's a giant cruise liner, because it's just something different. It's just cool, man. Because you don't see many just cruise liners sitting in the middle of the prairie land. But oh, I do like the stacks too. Did you get? So this is a double stack. That'd have been cool too to have smoke rolling, but it still looks cool. I guess you can see a little bit right there inside maybe. But yeah, that would have been one more final touch. You could have done like just an actual smoke rolling out of the stack, but you're actually not moving, so I guess there's no reason. You're kind of parked for the moment.
Exactly.
Yeah, but there it is. The Fantasy Jewel, the Fantasy Cruise Lines Starship right here. This is the cherry of their cruise, that cruise line. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed watching this video. Thanks for letting me come check it out, Pistol. And as always, I do appreciate everyone watching, like I said. And once you take us out, tell them bye.
Alright, so yeah, that's pretty much it.
Well, tell them bye. Tell all the fans on YouTube goodbye.
Alright, bye. Goodbye, boss.